Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your My Eyes Only passcode on Snapchat. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can only change your My Eyes Only passcode if you know your current code. If you don't know your current passcode, there is no way of changing it. Your only option is to reset My Eyes Only altogether, which will mean that you lose your snaps that are currently in there. This means that it's super important to remember your passcode when you set it. Open up Snapchat and from the camera screen, tap on the Memories button to the left of the Capture button. On the Memories page, swipe to the right until you get to the My Eyes Only tab. In the bottom right corner of the passcode entering screen, tap on Options. Then select Change Passcode. You will then have to enter in your current passcode. On the next page, enter in your new passcode. If you would like to use letters as well as numbers, then you can tap on Use Passphrase at the bottom of the page and then tap Continue. Enter your new passcode again to confirm. You will now be shown your new passcode. Ensure it is correct and then tap on the checkbox at the bottom of the page. Remember that Snapchat won't be able to help you recover your passcode, and if you forget it, you will lose all of your snaps from your My Eyes Only folder. So be sure that you remember your passcode. Tap Continue at the bottom of the page. Tap Finish. Your My Eyes Only passcode has now been successfully changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.